Why did she leave you? Why won't she talk to you? What did you do to make her walk away? What your ex won't tell you. Why you'll never get her back. Why she's pulling further away from you. The big lie about getting dumped. Turn the tables on your ex. She'll finally forgive you. Leave her shuddering with desire. Play on your ex's emotions like a piano. Have your ex chasing you. Tap into your ex's primal urges. The hottest night you'll ever have in your life. Text your ex back. Get her back at the push of a button. Okay, guys, real quick. Don't you hate it when truths you've believed for years turn out to be total myths? Here's one recent example. The myth. When your ex has been gone for months and they're dating someone else, it's time to move on. You can't get them back. The facts. There's actually a proven psychological formula for tapping into the primal human urges that can take any woman from hating the sight of you to forgiving you, and then begging, often on their knees, for you to take them back. Don't think it's possible? This will change your mind. Click the link below this video to check out my friend Mike Fiore's video at winmyexgirlfriendback.info. The truth shall set you free. You can reverse the cycle, but you need some inside knowledge, which you can get right here at winmyexgirlfriendback.info. Now, the amount of teasing you can do with them using this is almost too fun, so try not to be too evil. In fact, there's actually a proven formula to get back the one that got away with pre-written tiny little text messages, the text she can't resist. Text your ex this. You can get them right here at winmyexgirlfriendback.info. Go get her back today. And you've been warned. Your first night back together may just break the bed. P.S. Even though you may have been brutally dumped, even if they say they hate your guts, even if they're already happily dating another guy, it is not over. It's far from over. In fact, you can have her back melting in your hands like putty in just days. All they're waiting for is for you to do something like this. Check out my friend Mike Fiore's video at winmyexgirlfriendback.info. Then you can watch with glee as she gets pulled like a magnet right back into your arms. Now here's a warning. Women are biologically programmed to hopelessly respond to these triggers, so go easy on her, okay? PPS, you've probably heard of Mike Fiore because he's kind of a celebrity. He's been on the Rachel Ray Show, was in a bunch of newspapers and magazines, and is the man when it comes to showing you how to use this texting thing to crawl into a woman's mind. If you're even a little bit interested in getting your ex back, you've got to go watch this by clicking the link below this video to go to winmyexgirlfriendback.info. The reason this video is so important is because it teaches you the real reason why she won't come back to you and why doing what you're doing now is killing your chances of ever getting her back. And the reason I like this text your ex back method so much is because Mike tells you exactly what to do, so you can't really mess it up. This works even if you were the one to break up with her and now realize what a huge mistake you made. And because you get to keep enough distance from her that you don't freak out and say something you shouldn't. Again, go watch Mike Fiore's video by clicking the link below this video at winmyexgirlfriendback.info.